my name's Alexandra Whittingham and I'm a classical guitarist. So the concerts that have been taking place over this bank holiday weekend are charity concerts to show support for the employees of St Thomas Hospital, who've been working, like all hospitals in the world, I imagine at the moment, ridiculously hard through the COVID crisis. I think it's really special to be able to perform for the employees of the hospital, just anything that anybody can do at the moment to show support. So now I'm going to play three short pieces, all from 19th century composers. The first is called Forgotten by a German female composer called Madame Sidney Pratton. I chose a lot of 19th century music, so a lot of the music that I found really relaxing to play. I try to choose pieces that that I feel like I can kind of put across well and would hopefully be good to kind of just sit back and actually relax and listen to. Music's definitely the case of, you know, it's so good for bringing people together. I always get like a really like warm feeling if, you know, somebody comes up to me and says, oh, you know, I'd not heard much classical guitar before, or this is the first concert that I've been to of this kind, and I really enjoy it, and I'm gonna check it out, you know, more, and or I really want to play, and it's inspired me and stuff, and that always kind of like reassures me that I'm doing the right thing. If somebody sort of says that, I think, like, you know, yeah, okay, that's what I should be doing.
This is Recuerdos de la Alhambra by Francisco Tárrega. Thank you.
music definitely kind of brings a lot of raw emotion with it. Like, having looked back, you know, I don't feel like I'd have been particularly happy not doing music at all. Like, it's something that I can't ever picture my life without now.
So yeah, thank you so much for coming again, and I really hope you've enjoyed it, despite the wind.
I think hopefully the audience went away feeling just, I don't know, a little bit brighter, I think.